I've always loved swimming because when I'm in the water, I feel a huge sense of freedom. On land, if there's a step, I can't get past it, but there's nothing I cannot do in the water, and I love it. I'm very, very honored to be appointed flag bearer of Singapore. I wasn't expecting it, but I guess when I was standing on stage receiving the flag from the chef de mission, it felt very heartwarming because there were so many other Singaporeans standing in front of us, and I guess it's the first time I've been to a parasports event where I've seen so many Singaporeans supporting us, so it was really, really nice. I started swimming when I was 5 years old. It was more like a family activity, so I would swim with my brothers every Sunday morning. Only when I was 12, I was spotted by a volunteer from the Singapore Disability Sports Council, and he invited me to join a national junior competition. I did pretty well, and I then got transferred into the elite team. My family has played a very important role for me to be standing where I am today. They have not one time stressed me about putting in more effort to my studies. They trust me enough to make my own decisions. They've been supporting me in the sense that my dad wakes up early in the morning to send me to training. My mom makes very, very nutritious meals all the time. And I guess I'm very lucky because I have a lot of support from the people around me, like my sports associations and everything. And even Teresa, my best friend, who's also my teammate, she makes training a lot more fun. And training is tough, but eventually when you have somebody else doing it with you, it doesn't feel as bad. It doesn't feel that hard, yeah. I'm so excited for APG to happen. It's approaching really, really soon. And so I'm very excited to move into the Games Village to start competing. And I'm sure the atmosphere here will be overwhelming. I can't wait to race. I've never raced at a major games in front of home crowd before. So it will be my very first time. And I'm sure that it will feel extraordinary. It will be a very, very memorable race. I guess in the recent weeks, maybe with the ASEAN Para Games approaching, more and more Singaporeans know about it. So people have stopped me at the streets to just give me the support. They tell me to train hard, go do all my best. And I'm very grateful for that support. As of now, we are training towards Rio. It's our main goal. So for the Rio Paralympics, I would like to be on the podium. And we are certainly working very, very hard towards that. Throughout the years of competitive swimming, I've learned to cope with pressure. Basically, I don't feel a lot of bad pressure during these ASEAN Para Games because I might not even have competitors, and we are just aiming for a good timing. So as long as I do my best, I'm happy with my timing, my coach is happy, it will be considered a great games for me.